Hello, my name is Ashraf. I'm 12 years old. The title book is The Deer and the Monkey. The author is Shamsul Muzaffa. It is published by Haji Muhammad. It counts 15 pages. The print is 16. Synopsis of the book. One day, the deer meet the monkey. The monkey saw a red fruit and wanted to eat the fruit. The deer stopped him, but the monkey ate the fruit as well. Speciality. The speciality of the book are it is interesting story life. The story is totally straight away and easy to understand. Thank you.